Leaders are made.
I believe leaders are nurtured.
From the fact that we are all born, then it follows that leaders are born, then made. But is that response giving justice, capturing the essential of the question? To approach this, we can ask ourselves, what happens when we are born? What happens to us after we are born with regards to becoming good leaders? Join us, Martin Oduor-Otieno and I, as we unravel this topic.